Yeah, so yeah, it was a good question. I had a weird one about a week ago, because I do comedy, I get messages from randoms all the time, right? Feel free. I get messages from randoms all the time. And I got one, a guy offering me £200 for a pair of my dirty socks. 200 quid for a pair of dirty socks? Where the fuck do they get this kind of money? 200 quid for a pair of dirty socks? I can't afford 7 quid for 3 new pairs. Fucking took it. It's fucking Christmas. Sent him 4 pairs. Paid my mortgage for 2 months. I don't care what he's going to do with those things. I don't want him to message me again. Do you know how much? 200 quid. 200 quid is like, you know, 20 pairs of new socks. That's brilliant. I sell half of them to him. That's me for the year. It's Christmas next year. Sorry, that wasn't a joke. That was just me coming up with a financial plan. I work in comedy. That essentially is my pension. I'm just going to get sickos coming into my socks into my 60s. That's so bad. Fucking hell. These are being recorded to go online so my wife can see it. She knows how we bought our house. How'd the gig go, Chris? Well, I told them some things.